Aloha. I'm Andy. In this video I will update the BIOS from 2.06 version, to 2.09 version for the HP Compaq 8200 Elite PC. I bought this capture card to improve the quality of my videos, but the capture card can't capture everything and the quality is only so. When the PC turns on for a few seconds, there is no video signal, but even so, the quality is better than my phone video quality. If you run a Windows operating system, you can verify your BIOS version if you type MS-32 in the search box and press the Enter key. And here is my BIOS version number, 2.06 from 2011, September 6. Now I check on the official support page for any BIOS update files. I already checked for BIOS updates files, and there are about a dozen BIOS update files. I will leave a link with the BIOS update files in case HP ends the support for this PC. Here I select the PC operating system, in my case is 64-bit edition Windows 7, and I search for BIOS updates. Now I will download the BIOS updates files to my desktop and then I will start to update from the oldest to the newest step by step.
Warning. During the update procedure, make sure your system is connected to AC power. Do not disconnect the PC from the AC power. Do not shut down or reboot the PC. Do not connect or disconnect any USB device. Do it on your own risk. I will not be held responsible for any damages.
The 2.09 BIOS version fixes these issues. Fixes an issue where Bitlocker could generate an error message if waking up from the network remotely. Fixes a system hang caused by Windows Management Interface queries when booting from an EFI boot source. Fixes an issue where the system can sometimes hang with a gray screen when entering computer setup, F10 if a PCI card with an active option ROM is installed. Changes the boot order behavior of USB storage devices to add a permanent USB hard drive marker to the boot order just before the SATA hard drive. Adds a master boot record security feature in BIOS setup. Adds HP recovery, F11 BIOS support for self-encrypting hard drives that use the Opal security protocol standard. After you were warned, let's begin the BIOS update. I launch the hpqflash.exe and I follow the instructions. My actual BIOS version is 2.06 and the update BIOS version is 2.09. I confirm the update procedure by clicking on the next button. The update procedure will take a while, first the actual BIOS version is saved. Please wait while your system BIOS is being updated. This may take several minutes to complete. Do not shut down or remove AC power during this process. Interruption of the update procedure can damage the system. Please be patient and make sure all the steps are completed successfully. And now is starting the actual BIOS update procedure. The system must be restarted to complete the flashing process. Do not close the display or place the system into sleep or hibernation mode until after the restart completes. The system will automatically restart when the counter reaches zero. And this is when the capture card has no video signal. I replaced that part with the phone recording. The BIOS update procedure is finished. The Windows operating system is loading. Now I check the BIOS version. And here is the new BIOS version 2.09, from 2011 January 7. In my next video I will show the 2.09 BIOS settings in pictures. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.